Hello guys, welcome back with me, ChoCho 2025. Today we're going to learn how to convert anime or cartoon picture into realistic picture. I am going to start with regular generation workflow where we have load checkpoint, prompt, K-sampler, and output via decode. What you need to have first is a realistic model. In this case, I use absolute reality model. Now, we need load image to decide which image that we want to convert into realistic picture. Make sure to have an anim image. In this case, I use Ellie Anim from Suikoden 2 and Suikoden. Next, we're going to add via encode to make this image as a source latent. This latent image will replace empty latent image. So we're going to delete empty latent image. We're also going to reduce the denoise of Xampler to 0.7 or Zoin A. This will make sure the result image will not have that much difference with the original. In prompt, we need to add realistic into the positive prompt. Also add a few prompt that can help you generate image that close to your imagination. Also add anime and cartoon in negative prompt. You could try generate now. The result will be very different with the original picture, even though you only lower the denoise a little. To fix this, we need ControlNet. We're going to use Realistic Linear Preprocessor and Linear ControlNet. Then we adjust the strength and start percent and end percent so we get the best result. Here are the example. Also, if you want, you could upscale the original picture first to get a better result. After everything looked good, we then could add save image to save the image. You could also use Restore Face with CodeFormer or GIF-GAN to repair the face. Here are a bunch of examples. This technique will not always work, especially if the cartoon has abnormal body size, it will need more adjustment. But for most anime character, it will work. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment. See you again on the next episode, and have a nice day. Please subscribe.